Hello everyone! To go after means to try to stop someone, to hunt someone down, or to pursue something or someone. You'd better go after her and tell her you're sorry. The police went after him, but he got away. Todd seemed pretty upset when he ran out, so I will go after him and see how he's doing. Go after what it is that creates meaning in your life. We can go after new jobs in growing industries. Now, write a sentence using go after in the comment section below and improve your English.